For David did not ascend to heaven, and yet he said, "The Lord said to my Lord, sit at my right hand until I make your enemies a footstool for your feet." Therefore, let all Israel be assured of this: God has made this Jesus, whom you crucified, both Lord and Christ.